today is a great culmination of a lot of work that's been put in over the last many years. And we're really excited to be able to open school today, have Margaret Fischer Davis with us today as we're getting kids out of the cars and into our school building. Our mission statement is to ensure high levels of learning for all students. And, you know, there are a number of ways that this facility has been designed to ensure high levels of learning for all students. One is the collaboration spaces, and it's not just for our students, it's for our teachers also, to bring ideas from each one of the teachers to have better lessons and higher levels of engagement with our teachers, with our students. Also, the technology that we're bringing in is world-class technology, and you'll see that on display over the next few weeks as we'll show some of that technology. But we're really excited about today. It's beautiful. I mean, it's beautiful for us, the ones who have been working on the project. It's beautiful for our teachers who have been working, not just their job, but in addition to their job, to come up and get their classrooms set up. We were up here till 6-7 o'clock last night, still putting the finishing touches on it. But we're ready today. It's also very rewarding for our community, who got behind the bond and went out and worked to get the bond passed and voted for the bond, to be able to finally be at this day where we have students walking in the building. That's a celebration for our community also.